To begin managing your data effectively, it is important to understand how and when your data is collected from the data source. In this video, we're going to go over some concepts and terms that you'll need to know for maintaining and troubleshooting your data connections. First, data fetching is the process of retrieving data from a connected source. When you connect data sources or applications that you or your clients own, then TapClicks has to go gather the data from those connected sources, and the amount and type of data will be different based on the data source. There are two types of data fetches that TapClicks makes, and this distinction is important. The initial fetch happens when you first establish a connection to a source. The first time that you attach the account to TapClicks, the initial fetch will gather historical data. In TapClicks, historical data is also called the lookback period, or simply lookback. The other type is referred to as a regular fetch. Regular fetches happen on a daily basis, and obviously after the initial fetch. While both of these fetch types will occur, it's important to note that the history of the data is different for each one. During the initial fetch, there's generally a longer history of data that's gathered, and a regular fetch gathers more recent data. The daily regular fetch begins at 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. You can count on the regular fetch process starting up consistently each day. Keep in mind that some data sources may take longer to fetch based on the amount of information that needs to be collected. Lastly, you might be wondering what happens if you need to make sure you have the latest data and you cannot wait for the regular fetch. We've got you covered. There is a way to initiate a fetch. Head to the Manage Data Sources page, and at the bottom, you can select the Update My Dashboard button to start a fetch. You might find that you need to make use of this if you need the latest information for a report and cannot wait for the fetch the next day.